A 20-year-old is in jail in connection to a West Des Moines shooting that injured a teenager. Officials say the 16-year-old victim was brought to a hospital with life-threatening injuries around 2:40 this morning. The victim was suffering from a gunshot wound to the chest and remains in critical condition today. Manarakia Wilson is charged with reckless use of a firearm and possession of a dangerous weapon while under the influence. Police are continuing to investigate.